Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalam ala khatmi al-anbiya. I'm very glad that IdeaGist, you know, as in this program, it's very important that we train our youth, prepare them for taking responsibilities, and particularly motivate them to become entrepreneurs. But while we want them to become entrepreneurs, to create jobs themselves for others, not just job seekers. But I think it's very important for us to know that while entrepreneurship is extremely important in contemporary world, but what kind of entrepreneur? Self-centered, community-centered, or global approach? I believe we need to prepare entrepreneurs who are not self-centered, but who are concerned about society, their surrounding, environment, ecology, human beings around them. We need to inculcate those basic Islamic values which make a human being polite, kind, helping, considerate, and moderate. Entrepreneurs who are able to create big businesses, but who have no morality, are a burden. Entrepreneurs who have an ethical approach, problem solving, helping others, motivating young people to become self-reliant, I think that's what is needed. Nations are not built by spaghetti highways, but nations are built with the strength of character. And if we have our youth not only full of zeal, full of energy, but also fully aware of Pakistan ideology, why the country was created, was it made for a few privileged families to rule the country, or made in order big businessmen, accumulation of wealth? That is purely capitalist concept, purely concept based on Eurocentricism. We in Pakistan have to understand our own culture, our own values, our own future. And based on that, young entrepreneurs need to come forward with a commitment to Pakistan, commitment to Islam, commitment to society, their commitment to welfare of the people. Only then we will be able to create a new environment, a new Pakistan, a new generation. Therefore, such programs which involve youth, make efforts for their HR development, for upliftment of their understanding, I think are very important. But these programs should lead us to building our nation on our ideology, based on Pakistan ideology and based on Pakistan's future role at a global level. Therefore, those entrepreneurs who have that vision will inshallah succeed and bring Pakistan a pride. But those who are just becoming self-reliant in terms of monetary resources, business resources, and who can just meet their own desires, are not going to be persons whom the nation will feel proud. My very sincere compliments and appreciation for the program. But at the same time, I believe that our national objective of Pakistan ideology to be supreme and our national concern to be paramount is to be always kept in mind. And then our youth, alhamdulillah, have every talent, every potentiality to lead not only the country, but lead the world. We have to look global. We have to approach issues, not from personal viewpoint, but viewpoint of the whole of humanity. And Pakistan has an obligation to lead nations of the world in our value-oriented, social welfare-oriented,